children who come in who don't present the symptoms that we normally are familiar with COVID. It's not a respiratory illness. They're not in respiratory distress. It's more an inflammation of the blood vessels, which can then cause problems with their heart. The illness has taken the lives of three young New Yorkers.